There you go. So, tolganina. Magiting ko lang ulit. Nabasag na natin yung 50% here. Natamaan natin yung 50%. And kanina, sinabi ko sa inyo, way back here, the second attempt to break this high will cause a lot of damage to the upside. So, ibig sabihin, sasabog yan. So, I want the price to break these highs massively. Like, I want to see a huge candlestick breaking these highs. Okay? I want to see high, big candlestick. Sa 3 minutes, kitang-kita na coach kung saan pupunta. So, I'm not checking the 3 minutes time frame, guys. So, but, yeah. I believe, hindi ko naman kailangan ng 3 minutes to check this one out. Kasi nasa 15 minutes ako dito ng chart. But, the 3 minutes is very relevant. Okay? Don't get me wrong. 3 minutes is very relevant to check. But again, 15 minutes time frame ang gusto ko. Want to go back in this breaker block. Right here. But again, these my only targets, resting above here. 25%, I want to target at 25% on the 15 minutes time frame. Now I'm going back to 1 minute time frame. So it's currently 12:34 AM sa America. PM na sa kanila pala, sorry. Solid dito yung mga nakapag trade talaga sa broker natin kasi wala talaga silang babayaran na fee. So talagang paldo-paldo sila. So Kim, what if magkamali ka, diba? So I'm not afraid to be wrong. I hope I'm wrong. Okay? But again, I'm just showing it to you live kung ano mangyayari just in case na mali ang tingin nyo sa market. But again, I'm not perfect. I'm not trying to be perfect. It's just, I'm trying to break the algorithm. It's just, I'm trying to play it along. If it didn't go according to your plan, it's fine. It's fine. As long as you have risk management. Okay. Tatawa ako dun sa isa eh. May nagsasabi daw na mali daw si ICT. How can you say that? Can you say na mali si ICT? I don't know. So as of now, I'm seeing a lot of movement throughout here. Again, I want the price to hold this one out. Or not to go back here. Because if it did, I'm out of this trade because that would be a messy afternoon session to me. There you go. Still, I'm bagging. That's a good reaction. Oh, flip. There we go. Device here. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. So it's currently 12:38 p.m. sa Amerika, sa New York. So let's see. 1 this one, I want this bad boy to go down. That's all I want to see. I want this bad boy to go down. Di pa ata sila tapos mag-lunch. Sa mga nakakapansin na ano kayang meron dito sa time na to? Ba't kaya napaka-relative na itong areas na to? Bakit sa tingin nyo guys, bakit sa tingin nyo perfect tong zones na to? No cheating guys. Bakit napaka-perfect nitong si area na to? Ano kaya meron? May support the resistance coach. Perfect. Endog. Congrats. Pwede rin even pura line. Hindi ako naglagay ng line or any indication for you guys to check kung bakit nandiyan tayo sa area na yun. That's why I don't want the price to go back in this per baliga. Or below here. May endog daw dito. She's correct. That's not the dog I'm looking for. What the fuck is that dog? Fuck that dog. That's not the dog I'm looking for. There we go. I want this bad boy to bend down and break these lows right there here. There we go. Oops. There we go. So I'm checking my MT5 here. Konti na lang. So, almost hit, guys. So, let's see. There we go. I'm monitoring these lows. The stop loss will be here. Sir Gabe, is this a normal thing to do? No, that's not normal. So, dapat hindi na talaga siya bumabalik dito. But I'm going to place my safest stop loss here. Or trail stop here. Kung ikaw si ICT, stop loss ka na dyan. But again, I'm playing by my rules. I want to place my stop loss here because I know what I'm capable of. Okay? And my profit is, yeah, I think I'm perfect with that profit. But again, that's not a normal move. Dapat kasi dito pa lang hindi na siya makabalik dyan. Okay. Well, kung makikita nyo, kung masasabi nyo napaka-choppy ng movement natin today, yeah, it is. Okay, it is. Si ICT na stop out na. We, if si ICT na stop out na, then yeah, I think we're doing the perfect thing too, right? I think ginagamit natin yung strategy niya if na stop loss din siya. Very random again. Napaka-random, no? Hindi ma-stop out ang batang Tarlac. So, yep. Let's check this level. There you go. Okay. So, this is what I'm looking for. Dapat dito pa siya nangyari. Yeah, let's see the relevance of the movement here. This power per valley gap. So that's around the 50%. Is that it? Okay, yep, that's correct. That's a 50% level. And that's a 25% right around here. Perfect level. But, so I'm placing my stop loss now. I'm moving it higher right around here. Oops, sorry. So I'm placing my stop loss there. I'm lessening my risk now on the market. So, yeah. Placing my stops. If it drives, it drives. If it don't, Eddie, don't. Okay. Still, saan ko mapupulot yung 48k na to? Putang na lang yan. Sir Kim, kaya mo bang basahin yung movement na to? Yes, I can. Right around here. But, yeah, it's very choppy for me. Napaka-choppy na ito for me. I don't want to see the price going back here below. Below here. You see this one? Yun na dapat balikan to. If it wants to go higher. But, if babalikan natin to, then definitely matatamaan to for sure. And I'm happy to close my position there. Okay. Kasi dapat lumilipad na to eh. Okay. Dapat sumasabog na to. But yeah, I think it's just, you know. Si ICT nga na stop loss eh. Putangin lang yan. Pero yeah, let's just try our best, you know, let's just try our best in understanding these movements. So again, hindi ko na kailangan bumalik yung pressure dito. So if this price went back here, I'm placing my trail stop on this low, on this volume imbalance. Okay. Ay, sorry, liquidity void pala. Putang na, nakakalito na. Pati ako, nalito na. Pero anyways, I don't want the price to go back here. Okay. Hindi ko na kailangan bumalik yung price dito. Dapat sumasabog na to, guys. So, dapat pumupunta na yan dito. And then, actually, hindi nga lang dapat dito. Dito dapat yan, oh. Dapat talaga basag to, guys. Hindi dapat ganyan yan. Okay. So, again, balikan niya lang to. Ito. Balikan nyo to, then I'm happy to place my stop loss here to here, and probably choose my trail stop here. So pag nakuha ko to, then hayaay ako, then pwede ako hindi mag-trade tomorrow. Kasi napakalaki ng na profit natin today. So March 1 is just a bonus to me. So yeah. showing your weakness here. Very chopping moment. Maganda naman yung price action, guys. Okay, for me, maganda naman yung price action. Hindi naman ako nahihirapan. Okay. Hindi naman ako nahihirapan sa kanya. It's just, you know, minsan nagiging choppy lang. But again, guys, ay, nangyari. Nag-load. But, oops, this is a good sign, guys. So, take a look at the Dixie, guys. So, I think, pag tumaas na ng konti, or bumaba to, sasabog to. I think sasabog to. Haha. Okay, I think sasabog to. So, good. It's a good sign. Take a look at the Dixie, guys. Take a look at the Dixie. So, okay. Let's put our stop loss right around here. Let's go back our stop loss here. Wait lang, babanatin ko lang to. Okay, I have a good confirmation here. That's a good candle. That's a good Dixie. So, oh, let's see. Gusto ko mag-type Y na chat kayo pag nabasag natin to. And if it went right around here, then huwag tayo mag-trade. Tatlong buwan. Just kidding. Yeah. Mm. Take a look at this. Take a look at this low. That's a good price action right there. That's a perfect price action right there. Notice how I mentioned to you guys the ano nga ulit yun? Liquidity void. Sorry. Nalito na ako. Not volume imbalance. Okay. The liquidity void. Sabi ko sa inyo, hindi niya kailangan balikan to. So, it should go up. There you go. There you go, guys. Type Y in the chat. So, I want you guys to type Y in the chat. So, that's a good win trade to me, to us, to everyone. Okay. So, that's a long position here. So, I think we can leave this one out and probably take profit on tops. Okay. Okay. Ah, very chilling trade, guys. Very chilling trade. I did move my stop. Wait nga lang. Lagi nga natin pala tandaan to. Para masabi natin na, ah, okay, we did our, yeah, this is our SL, guys. Ah. SL. Stop loss later. Latest. Stop loss. Partida, antok na ako niyan. Naantok na ako eh. Pero, kaya ganito yung boses natin, guys. I'm so sorry. Take a look at this one. Monitor this one. Okay. Let's monitor this one. Mamaya, papakita ko sa inyo kung bakit. Pero for now, I want you guys to monitor this one. Monitor the Dixie here. That's not the Dixie I'm looking for, boy. That's not the fucking Dixie I want. Mm. There you go, guys. Type Y in the chat. Fuck that shit. Fuck trading. Utang ina nyo. Utang ina yung mga trading na yan. Hype na yan. Tang inang trading yan, leche. See? Napakaganda mong trading ka. Fuck you. Fucking trading is the best. Place your stop loss. Okay, move your fucking stop loss. Fuck that shit. Fuck trading. Fuck school. Fuck doctorate. Fuck school. Fuck college. Fuck you. Fuck you eh. Fuck ya. There you go. Oh my god. There you go. So, fuck school, bro. So now, I'm taking my stop loss. There you go. I'm closing my position here. Fuck that shit. I'm done. Wait lang, ang dami nila. So I do have 6 open position again kanina. So now, iiwan ako ng isa. Okay, mag-iwan ako ng isang position. There you go. I'm only 1 position left. Let it drive to the rest of our take profit. Type Y in the chat, guys. So I want the price to go up right around here. I want to open a new candle right around here. And yeah. So, yep. Placing my stop loss here. Placing my stop loss here. There you go. So let's see. I'm about to close my position. There you go, guys. Fuck you. There you go. I'm done. Ayoko na. Type ko yun na chat. That's it. Fuck trading. That's it. That's it. I guess I'm done. I'm done for a week. Take a look at this one. Take a look at this jump of Dixie. That's the power of trading, guys. That's the power of pointing out where and what will happen to the price. Parang naglalaro lang si coach ng Dota eh. Anyways, guys. Nandito sila lahat. Nanonood naman sila sa atin. So, konti lang tayo dito sa live. Nandito si Josh, Kev, Aero, si Limuel, Dex, EJ, Edmar. Nandito din si Edmar pala. Enzo, Jerome, Yvette, John, si Joshua, Lar, Rabelo, Latner, si Mabi, Norman, Rafael, tsaka si Sir Yannix, no? Anyways, guys, I think I have something for you to record. That's 21 minutes. That's the biggest win for the March 1. Magandang salubong sa March 1. And you have a recording here, and I will happy to upload this one on YouTube for you to see. Type Y in the chat, guys. I'm happy to end this live now. What a profitable trade to each and every one of you guys. Okay, so again, congrats po, coach. You're always welcome. You're always welcome. So take a look at this one. Now let me review to you what happened to the Dixie. Okay, kung paano ko nasabi na babagsak to, ganito, sasabog to, and whatsoever. So as you can see here, it's creating highs right here. Okay, it's creating highs. And this one creating what? Here. And now failing this low na nilagay natin, failing to that low or bumagsak man ang presyo dito, then it invalidated this high. So, ibig sabihin, hindi na kaya umakyat ng Dixie to create a new high para maging ganito yung position niya. So, in that case, I'm happy to use this Dixie or my Confluent to long and maybe support my long position on S&P 500. As you can see here, it's pushing the price up higher. Guys, so sorry if gusto ko na i-exit yung trade ko dyan. I'm so sorry kung hindi ko kaya ma-take profit yan. I don't even need to take profit, guys. I do have a max margin here. Type Y in the chat kung naniniwala kayo na hindi ko kailangan mag-take profit. Ako lang ha. Maybe kayo, pwede kayo mag-take profit. Ibahin nyo ako sa inyo. Malaki ang margin ko. Okay, sobrang laki ng tinataya ko. Hindi naman sobrang laki. I mean, malaki yung tinitrade ko. Hindi siya pipitsugin na katulad ng mga tinitrade ko way back before. It's just, I'm happy and contented with my win and rate status. I'm happy with my profits. Pera ko yan eh. I mean, how much is my win tonight? I think almost 90,000 pesos. Almost 90,000 pesos eh. Ewan ko na lang kung gusto nyo pang i-risk yung 90,000 pesos na yon. So 90,000 pesos in just how many minutes? I think 24 plus 33 minutes kanina. So it took me 1 hour to 2 hours just to make that kind of money. So again, I'm so sorry if hindi ko kayang mag-take profit. That's not my intention. That's not my intention to take profit on the highest high na gusto ninyo. It's just, I do have my own way on how can I tell kung profitable na ba ako or hindi. Okay? Feel free. Okay? Feel free to follow my instruction. Feel free to follow what I'm you know, targeting to. But again, if masaya na ako doon, if okay na ako doon, I'm done. Now, as you can see, price is literally pushing it harder upside. And now, take a look at the Dixie. I want you guys to type Y na chat bago nyo makita. I'm so sorry, bago nyo makita to. Type Y na chat. I believe may pinakita ko sa inyo way back before, bago tayo mag-start. And actually, that is way back 2 days ago. Now, I want you guys to pay close attention to our DXY. Read your tapes, I said. We're now on a reversal moment of Dixie. And it might push the price harder. Diba sabi ko sa inyo, it won't be tonight. Hindi yan mangyayari nung gabi na yon na sinabi ko sa inyo. It won't happen. But maybe next 2 days, 3 days, or even in Friday, nandito tayo yan. And guess what? Take a look at the 15 minutes chart of S&P 500. Right here is my target. Now, if hindi pa rin kayo naniniwala sa target ko na to, actually, si EJ tsaka si Rafael, makikita nila yan. Okay? So, I do have a live recording kanina. I believe the master class right around here. Okay? I'll try to mute this one. Especially, this is for mentoring student only. Okay. So let's go here. Let's try to go back here. Okay. So let me just move it. There you go. So kanina, okay. Ito yung target ko kay S&P 500 talaga. And now, sinabi ko sa kanila na I'm checking it na the price that can go above hanggang dito sa area na to before it went down. I'm not expecting it to target this liquidity. I'm just expecting it to go back here. That porket naglagay ako ng liquidity dito doesn't mean napupuntahan niya yan. Take a look at this low. Where are we now? Type Y in the chat, guys. So, again, that's how you point precisely on how market should go, where it will go. You know, very simple way. Again, I'm not pleasing you to listen to my calls or whatsoever. Alam niyo naman mag-trade. Marunong kayo mag-trade. It's just maybe some of you are just blinded, you know? Maybe some of you are just blinded pa. Now, take a look at what I said here. Okay? I will try to put it here in live kung ano yung sinabi ko sa mentoring namin. Right here.
Now, sinabi ko na ba sa inyo mag-position kayo somewhere around here? No, why? I'm waiting for the algorithm to reach right around here before ko siya ma-short.
There you go. I'm waiting for it to go back here for me to place a shorting position. Why? Type Y in the chat if it makes sense now. I know how the algorithm works. You don't need to, you know, you don't need to say anything that will, you know. Eh, Sir Kim, alam mo naman tataas pala yan. Ba't di ka nalang mag-long ngayon pa ulit? Taya ka ulit. Ayun ang ginagawa ng mga non-profitable traders, which is to chase the market. Tama ang kasi sinabi ko. Yes. You are chasing the market. I'm not chasing the market. I'm waiting the market to come to my setup, to come to me. Not to chase it. Well, kung ganun ka mag-trade, okay? Kung ganun ka mag-trade, sasabihin mo mayabang ako, sige na, tatanggapin kung sabihin mo mayabang ako, but again, hindi mo kayang kitain yung pera na kinita ko tonight by doing that kind of, you know, that kind of attitude when it comes to trading. You will never get that kind of money if ganito ka, or ganun ka mag-isip when it comes to trading. Eh, Sir Kim, paano kung nagawa ko? Congratulations. But again, do it again. And you'll sell everything you have. What do you mean by that? Maybe tumama ka. Maybe pinatunayan mo sa akin kaya mong manalo ngayon. Nang ganun. By thinking that. Well, can you please try it again? Pwede mo ba siyang ulitin? And I believe 99.9% of chance you'll lose everything. Maybe tumama ka ng isa, dalawa, tatlo. Swerte mo yun. And there's a good day and there's a bad day. Hindi lagi-lagi good day ka. So I hope na lahat ng pinopoint ko dito makes sense to each and every one of you. Okay? So wala naman akong ibang hiniling sa inyo kundi matuto kayo and we work into ethic ninyo lahat ng ginagawa ninyo. Okay? Sa mga nakapag-long position dito, guys, I want to give you a good pointers. Place your stop loss right around here. This is a good price action movement right around here. So if it went back below here, then it will drop massively. So again, place your stop loss right around here kung nakapag-long kayo just to secure profits. Okay? So again, back to our topic. Ayun lang naman yung hiling ko sa inyo, which is, you know, do it right. Gawin yung tama. Kung hindi nyo kayang gawing tama, tape read. Gayahin nyo kung anong ginagawa ko ngayon. I-tape read nyo yung market, which is, try to tape read it. Try to see kung ano nakikita ninyo and annotate it live. Iba yung feeling nun pag tumama ka. Guess what? Take a look at the movement that we have. Tignan nyo kung saan tayo napunta. And guess what? Saan pa tayo pupunta? Diba? So, it's just, you know, I'm just protecting you guys. I'm just protecting you, not for, you know, not sa mga kung ano-anong naiisip ninyo. It's just, I'm just protecting you guys na masunugan pa kayo ng maraming pera. It's just because, diba, hindi natin afford yun. Hindi nyo na afford yun. Ang dami na kayo nasunog na pera, di ba? So, it's time for you now to learn. Okay? Time na ninyo para matuto. Time na ninyo na para magkaroon ng bagong extensive knowledge. Nakakalungkot isipin, no? Nakakalungkot isipin na no one will see this one. Okay? Wala makakita na ito. Kundi kayo-kayo lang, tayo-tayo lang. Gustuhin ko man na ipakalat lahat ng knowledge natin sa lahat ng taong nakikita or willing matuto, is just we cannot please anyone. That's why I don't encourage you guys to, you know, to promote our live, to, you know, scatter our, you know, lives across in every other platforms. It's just try to save yourself para sa mga ibang tao. Okay? I mean, what do you mean by that? Kumbaga, Mas mabuti, ikaw muna. Unahin mo muna yung sarili mo, tsaka na yung iba. I'm not saying na selfish ka doon. It's just, inuuna mo syempre sarili mo. Anong pakialam mo ba sa kanila? Pinapakain ka ba naman ngayon? I believe hindi naman, di ba? Tapos, pag may sinabi sila sa'yo, masasaktan ka. Gago ka pala eh. So no, it doesn't work like that. So again, di ba? Again, I want you guys to learn from your mistakes, for the past mistakes na meron kayo. Okay? I want you guys to learn. Thank you, coach. Tinupad mo yung mag-stick ng 2 to 3 months. Walang bitin. walang bitin pa din. 2 to 3 months. So, pero bitin pa din. Thanks coach, konti lang kami pero solid yung turo mo ngayon, yun lang, diba? So again, no one will prove to you that it works real time real charts. No one will tell you, no one will sit down to you for hour, kahit nga 30 minutes lang eh. I believe wala. Okay, I believe walang tao na mag-i-stick sa inyo for 30 minutes, i-explain lahat ng movement. Actual chart on a 1-minute chart, i-explain sa inyo one by one, oh, ano ba to? Ah, kailangan magkaroon ng reaction yung presyo dito. Pag hindi, putangin na nyo. No one will do that to you. No one. No one will do that to you. For eternity. No one. Why? They are afraid. Bakit hindi nila gawing live? Para makita nyo the difference. There you go guys. So you should be stop out once na tumama yan dyan, and then be happy. Okay, kung matatamaan yung stop loss nyo dito, huwag kayo malulungkot. Just be happy. You don't know. Okay, you don't know what will happen next. It's just you're playing with the algorithm. You're playing a safest bet. Okay, Sir Kim, paano kung tinamaan yung stop loss ko bigla sumabog? I don't care. Okay? I don't care. Basta safe yung position mo, basta may pera ka na, that's it. Alis ka na. Yun lang yun. Eh, kung maghahangad kayo dito, eh baka mamaya hindi tamaan yan. Ito pa, tamaan sa inyo. Kung saka nag-position na stop loss mo, eh nakakaawa ka naman. Pag gaganan na nangyari, tama? So again, learn from my mistakes. Matuto kayo sa mga mistakes na nagawa ko before, which is stop loss, daming stop loss, di ba? Now I'm proving it to you na having a stop loss is not bad at all. Hindi naman masama magkaroon ng stop loss. Di ba? Masama matalo, di ba? You're afraid to lose. That's why you're losing. Sa sobrang takot mo sa talo, di ba? Kung ano na pinagagawa mong iniimbento-imbento mo para hindi ka matalo. Pero, the fact is, ang katotohanan doon is, tinatry mo i-alter lahat ng tama sa mali para lang gawing shortcut yung kamalian mo na maitatama mo. I don't know if it makes sense to you guys, pero I don't know. It's just maybe gumagawa ka kasi ng ibang paraan tapos nai-invalidate mo na yung tamang paraan sa sobrang eager mo or sa sobrang dami mong gustong mangyari, na sobrang eager mo magkapera. Yan, lagay ka na lagay ng pera, walang bumabalik sa iyo. Now, take a look at this low. Pag tinamaan tong stop loss nyo rito, feel free to leave the market now. Okay, feel free to leave the market in that case. So now, a lot of people will short here. Okay, notice how I indicate this one live. Okay, this is live again. Notice the market when it goes back here. A lot of people will short place position here. Okay, magsishort sila dito. So it will push the price here. And now, what is it goes down? I think. I might be wrong. But again, I'm not afraid to be wrong. I hope I'm wrong. Pero you'll see it live. That I'm not, you know, I'm not joking. So, if this price is hit, the price will go back down a little bit. I'm not expecting it to go down massively, guys. I'm not. Okay, I'm just expecting the price will go down hanggang dito sa zones na to because of this one and this fair value gap here. Pero hanggang dun lang. Okay, hanggang dun lang. And then what will happen to the price? Fuck that shit. Okay. Why? Bakit kaya? A lot of people will short here because this is a good foundation of support and resistance. Now they are thinking that the price will short. Yes, because that's a support and resistance. Take a look at this one. Type Y in the chat so I can see if you're paying attention. There you go. I want you guys to watch this live on your charts. There you go. And the price will go down. Hanggang dito. Then, I want the price to pump hard back to this one. There you go. I told you guys. There you go. What do you see? What do you see? What the fuck is that? See? I told you there's a lot of sellers there. Fuck. Fuck that shit. No, that's not a fair body gap. That's what? Wait lang, nalilito na ako. Nasa volume imbalance or liquidity void? What the fuck? Wait lang, nasa na yung ano ko? Okay, nalilito na ako sa inyo eh. Kasi kanina may nagtanong kasi. So, that's a what? Mayroong candle wick eh. Mayroong candle wick na nag-overlap. So, ibig sabihin, that's a volume imbalance. And there you go. Type Y in the chat, guys, if you're seeing this one live. There you go. Ha. Very precise position on where I tell the price will go. Very random. Okay? Very random. So I want the price to pierce that level higher. If not, then I'm not afraid to be wrong. Okay? I'm not afraid to be wrong because I'm not trading this one. It's just I'm annotating it to you live. Okay? I'm annotating to you live. So, kulang pa to. That's 25%. Kailangan mo na 25%. Here. Tinamahan ba? 25%? I believe hindi pa. Pero I believe that's okay na to. Sapat na to. Okay? I believe sapat na yan. Very random. Okay? Sir Kim, are you going to long position? Again, no. I'm not greedy. Okay? I'm not greedy to this one. Okay? I'm not greedy. Okay? I'm not greedy. Yeah, very raw. But again, if natalo ako doon kanina, if natalo ako doon sa long position ko dito, if natalo ako, then definitely I will place my long position dito sa area na to. To counter the shorting here. Kasi, lahat ngayon ng mga nag-short dito is now in a panic mode. Why? Now, take a look at this. Hindi ko pinakita sa inyo yun and hindi ko din siya nakita as of now. Pero tignan nyo, manonotice ko yan even though hindi ko nakikita yon. They are now thinking that the market is going down. So now, that support and resistance will show a lot of interest to the market. Short it back to its origin here. But it won't happen. Hindi siya mangyayari. Okay? So now they will pierce that area. What do you mean by pierce? Sasapulin niya yan. Pierce? Gusto niyo makita ng pierce? Ano yung itsura ng pierce candlestick? Tignan niyo to. Tignan niyo to. Okay? So, release it. Now, in-annotate ba natin siya live? Sinabi ko ba sa inyo na bantayin nyo tong market na to? So now, very random. Ba't naman nag-i-stay yung presyo dyan, no, Sir Kim? Very random naman yan. Ano ba yan? Ah, very random. Ano? Very random. Take a look. Again, ha? Isipin nyo, naka-short kayo dito. Okay? Isipin nyo na lang, nag-short kayo dyan. Now, oh shit, they're winning. Oh shit, sasabihin nyo, mananalo kayo. Sasabihin nyo, oh shit, mananalo na tayo dito. Pero tignan nyo how the market turns the table. That's a 50% consequent encouragement. Right around here. Tama ba yung sinabi ko sa inyo? Place your stop loss here. Type Y na chat. Inulit ba natin yung sinabi ko sa inyo way back here na 25%, kasi dapat mag stop loss na kayo dito, kasi pag ito binalikan full drive. Now I want the new candlestick to rest above that 50%. There you go, above that 50%. Take a look at that 50%. So above that 50%, which is good. It opened right around here. Tingnan nyo. Ito. There you go. Now, all of the people who shorted this one will be in a panic mode. They are now placing their stop loss here. Type Y na chat, very precise. Am I doing it right? Are you tape reading it right? Are you a sorcerer supreme? Ha ha ha. Sir Kim, ayos ah. Ayos, Sir Kim. Gusto ko matutunan yan. So if gusto mo matutunan to, then you need to tape read this one. You need to tape this one. Okay. Kailangan nyo matape. Oh! How that? How's that one, guys? How's that one? Do you feel safe now? Stop loss na sila. Lahat ng mga nag-short. Here. Thinking. Short na to, mga bobo kayo! Haha. You'll be lost. Okay? Now, no, huwag nyo sabihin magaling kayo, okay? Hindi tayo magaling. But very precise. Now, can you type very random 50% level? Haha. Very random 50%, right? Very random. Bakit kaya 50%, pwede naman dito lang ah. Pwede naman dito lang. Bakit dyan? Ha? So, again, congratulations, because natututo na kayo dyan. Okay, nagkakaroon na kayo ng konting kaalaman. Konti pa lang to, yung sinasabi ko ngayon, it's just a hint. Konti pa lang yan, guys. So, you need to be, you know, to be smart. Okay? You need to be smart enough to handle emotions when it comes to this kind of trading. Okay? Mamaya ka sa akin, very random 50%. Pretty cool, right? Pretty cool. So, yep. There you go. Anyways, guys, I'm still recording this one. Do you want me to upload the pool one without, you know, a pool recording without an edit? Hindi ko na kailangan na edit yun. So, it's just, you know, I just want you guys to, you know, monitor this one out, tape read it. It's just a tape reading review for you guys. So stop loss na sila dyan. Okay. Tapos na sila dyan. So dense na sila. Lahat naman ng short. Because thinking of, oh shit, that's a whatsoever. Support and resistance yun. Bakit ganun? Hindi gumana. Akala ko ba short na yun? Tangin na talaga yung nagturo sa akin na yun. Oo, leche. Akala ko ba short na yun? Kasi, ano yun eh. Ganyan-ganyan siya eh. Tangin na naman yung pinaparin ko sa YouTube eh. Scam lahat ata yun eh. Kasi sabi niya, short na dyan. Dapat na short na yun. Diba? Dapat di na siya bumabalik dun. Leche, na-scam ako nun. Nakaulo talaga yun, oh. Now. For me, there's no reason here. Okay? So... yeah, let me get back, guys. Kukuha lang ako ng cereal. So, kukuha ako cereal, guys. Kumain din muna kayo. So, gagawa na ako ng cereal ko. It's morning.
Good morning.
BRB.
Kape, guys. Kape kayo.
Kape na, Oshi. Shoutout po kay Jaja. Kapatid niya po si Colin.
Yeah. Okay. Kape kayo dyan, guys. So, ako hindi ako magkakape. Gatas lang. Daming gatas lang. Sarap mo naman mag-ASMR, coach. Siyempre. Naalala ko dati, way back before. Gusto kong bumili lagi ng cereal. Dati pa yun, ha? Bata pa ako. Kaso hindi ako binibili noon. Mga binibili naman ako, kaso isa lang, tas yung maliit pa. Kasi nga mahal eh. Diba? Mahal yung cornflakes. Cornflakes kasi yung pinaka gusto ko. Pakita ko sa inyo. So, ito yung pinaka gusto ko way back before. Ito. Hindi naman ito. Gusto ko yung original na Kellogg's. I think this one. Okay. Or, I think, ito ba yun? I think ito. Ito. Okay. So, ito yung gusto ko way back before. And, haha. Anyways, guys. Ayun nga. So, dati, hindi ko siya afford. Pero now, bumibili ako. Dami kong box na ito dito. So, I have 15 boxes of cornflakes. Ha. Just a revenge, okay? It's just a revenge kasi di ako nakakabili nun before. Yeah, well, long-term supply of cornflakes here. So anyways, take a look at that one. So, see? See how price reacts to that level? Very precise, very random. So, yeah. Good revenge, coach. Yeah. Good revenge. So kaya ako, sa ngayon, di ba? Kaya ako bumibili na ito, guys. It's just... I don't know. It's just... Sarap lang. Okay, sobrang sarap lang. So, I guess that's pretty much it. Take a look at the market right around here. But again, still have... Hindi pa binabalikan tong zones na to. That is way back when. That's a 25% level na tong week na to. Okay? So, this 25% level will stay here. Okay? So, yeah. I think it's very good. I think, see, as of now, it's paying off. Okay? Nag-fade off lahat ng natutunan nyo. So, from Dixie, okay? From Dixie Confluence area or using that one as a confluent for S&P 500. Okay. Now the 50% level of fair value gap for consequent encouragement and targeting these highs. So there you go. I think that makes perfect sense to us. Okay. So, yep. I guess there you go. That's pretty much it. So, again guys, thank you so much. I hope may natutunan kayo diyan. So, this is a risk-free trade na, wala na ako dito. Okay. It's just, pinakita ko lang sa inyo na it can go up because they can liquidate the shorting position right around here. Ha? And I think that's a perfect sense na niliquidate nila yung mga shorting position right around here. Diba? Sinabi ko naman sa inyo, may nagsishort dito sa area na to. And now, ililiquidate yung mga yan, just like this one. And, yeah. I guess that's pretty much it, guys. So, Huwag nga kayo mag-trade, okay? Huwag nga kayo mag-trade muna. So, wait until to get up here. Hintayin nyo tumaas si S&P 500 here. And then, I'm happy to short this one out. Hanapin natin siya na entry. I think it will happen today, okay? Wednesday, March 1. Mamayang New Year's session, okay? So again, magkita-kita tayo ulit. Oh, magkita-kita. So magkita-kita ulit tayo mamayang New York session, guys. And I hope you're having a great night so far. It's currently 2:34 a.m. na. So I hope it makes sense lahat ng mga pinagsasabi ko dito sa live. Sulit yung puyat ninyo. I hope sulit yung puyat ninyo. So again, thank you so much sa mga nanood sa atin here tonight. And yeah. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you guys later on. Bye-bye. Peace out. Have a great rest of the morning, guys. Bye-bye. Peace out. Kiss namin, coach.
Kiss namin, coach.
Okay. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Chup, chup, chup. Jaja kulin.